Hey guys, welcome back or welcome to my channel if you guys are new here. My name is Mackenzie. Today we're on actually a different camera. We're on the camera that I use to film weddings, but I was like, you know what? Might as well just like bring the best type of content for Princess Polly. Yep, you heard that right. We are doing a Princess Polly haul today. I am so excited. I haven't done a Princess Polly haul in months, and you guys know, if you guys have been here, that my entire wardrobe is Princess Polly, but I'm not ashamed. I'm not ashamed because it is just unmatched. So we're gonna do a try on haul today so you guys can see what everything looks like on me. I wear kind of like a size 4 to 6 for reference. Most of these clothes are size 6 or size 4. So with that being said, everything will be listed down below. If you guys are interested in any one item, it will all be linked down below. Thank you, Princess Polly, for working with me today in this video. I hooked you guys up with a discount code 20ML. You guys can get 20% off of your purchase at Princess Polly. Princess Polly also ships within the United States. They also offer free standard shipping 3 to 6 days on United States orders over $50. And they also offer AfterPay and ShopPay to all US customers as well. Okay, so I guess we'll start off with the first thing, which is on my body. I've gotten so many compliments on this. I've never really kind of dabbled into red. I didn't normally like red and how it made me look, but I think that's just because I was pale whenever I tried on red and I was like, eh. Red is so good for the summer. It is like the color I feel like for the summer, and I just love it with a tan. I am wearing this tank top. It kind of has a high neck and it's just a perfect fit. It's cropped. It's just everything that you can ask for. I love Princess Polly's tank tops. They're the best, most comfortable. And yeah, I've just gotten so many compliments on this color, and I think it's so summery. Continuing on the red theme, we got a bathing suit in red because, surprise, I don't have any red bathing suits. But I wore this in Vegas this last weekend and I loved it with a fresh tan. It was just chef's kiss. It makes you look a little bit more tan because it is such a bright red. And also I was like, okay, 4th of July is coming up. You know, I feel like just red in general in the summer is perfect. So I got this. It kind of has this like cute little ruching on like this little fabric. And it's just like a little triangle bikini, but I like to wear it upside down to give it a different type of shape. And then the bottoms I love because I hardly have appropriate bottoms like for family vacations and stuff. So these are the bottoms. They are a little bit cheeky, but not anything inappropriate. And I just love the cut of these bottoms. They are so flattering on and just amazing. Then I got this cowboy hat. It's so cute. It's just a simple little straw cowboy hat. And I was like, this would just be so good for the beach, like beach days and stuff. I have to like fit it to my head. It comes with like a little string to tighten it and stuff. But I was like, this is just gonna be so good for the summertime when you're laying on the beach, when you wanna block your face from the sun. I love it. I don't have a cowboy hat, so. Then this next thing I also have gotten a lot of compliments on is my purse. Literally, I'm obsessed with this purse. I think I was looking for something that wasn't like a normal, like, what do they call those? Baguette bags. I wanted it to be small and not like a mom purse, you know what I'm trying to say? So this is a perfect in between. It's small, but it also carries a lot more than my baguette purse. And I think it's just the perfect size. It has a little zipper pocket and then a pocket for your phone or just like lip products or anything. And yeah, it magnets right there. And it's just so cute and simple and just a perfect shape. And also it goes with everything, which is like super important for me. I need all my purses to like go with every single outfit because I'm not one to like change out my purse necessarily for an outfit. Okay, then before we get on to more clothes, we're gonna do these. You guys, when I saw these boots on Princess Polly's website, I was like, I need those because I've been looking for brown cowboy boots for a long time. I have the white ones from Princess Polly that kind of go up to your knee, and I absolutely love them. I get so many compliments on them. I think they're so flattering. But I was like, all right, I'm a little tired of the white. I need a different color, and I wasn't in the mood for black. Are these not the perfect cowboy boot? Like, they're a tan suede. They have a light stitching, like the same pattern as the white ones. And they have the perfect amount of heel. They go up to my like knee. I wore these to a Dixie Chicks concert this last weekend in Vegas. I'm obsessed. I literally, quite literally can't get enough of them. I wanna wear them with every dress, every skirt. These are my boots for the summer. These are my babies. And then I needed to get a good a pair of heels for going out because I have these ones from Princess Polly that I've worn to the ground and they're literally barely hanging on by a thread. So I was like, you know what, this is my time to get a new pair from Princess Polly because they have very comfortable heels. I got this brown one. It is so cute, strappy, but very simple, and then it straps up your ankle. It's just a little baby heel. I didn't want anything that I couldn't like walk in or that like made me too tall. It has a square toe and it has a little hole for your like big toe, which the last ones that I had from Princess Polly didn't have that, but I like that for a little bit more support and like, I don't know, grasp, I guess. It's more of a cool tone brown. It's like this like almost purpley brown, but I think it'd be so setting for the summertime and going out in the summer. Last accessory is this phone case. I've gotten a lot of comments on this phone case as well. It is so cute. I saw on the website, I was like, yep, add to cart. It is this silver chrome phone case, but it has, whoa, has these like protruding hearts. And when I have nails on, the sound of these, I'm like, this is literally ASMR. Literally, I'm like always pushing these buttons. They're kind of like squishy, and so I push them a lot, and I'm just like, it's like a fidget toy, honestly, at this point. Okay, moving on to my favorite pair of jeans I've literally ever put on my body. Just high-waisted jeans, light wash, but they have little slits in the knees, a little bit straight leg. Sorry if you can hear the shower running. My little sister just decided to hop in the shower. But yeah, they're just like straight leg denim. I absolutely love them. They're so flattering, and I just needed a good pair of jeans that had rips in them because I gravitated out of rips for a long time. I didn't like that kind of distressing, and plus I feel like every time I would sit down, my knees would like bust through the slits in the knees. So I think these are baggy enough to where it's your knees don't like bust through them, or at least mine don't. Okay, the next pair of pants I'm so excited to wear. I just haven't found a way to style them yet or an occasion for them, but I've been eyeing big flowy cargo parachute pants forever since like Hailey Bieber was wearing them. But these are so oversized. It is amazing. Like, they come in one size, but they have this like string to where you can really cinch them in and make them go to your waist, but also keeps the bagginess. The little mini tank top would be so cute, a little crop top tank top, and little sneakers, just some like street style. I love the color of these. Yeah, I just can't wait to play around with these and find a cute way to style them. And the next pair of bottoms is this long maxi denim skirt, which I was going to wear to the Dixie Chicks concert, but it was just way too hot. It's this little maxi skirt, and it has a little slit in the front, which I think is adorable, so you could see like your shoes, if you're wearing heels or boots. That was kind of my envision for this, is like, so you can see my cowboy boots peek out of this. Yeah, I just love the look of the maxi denim skirts. I think it's so cute and classy. You know, I imagine this for like Duffy boat rides, like wearing this and a little tank top and heels or like those boots. I'm like, why do I like envision a Duffy boat? So one of the shirts I got has been worn. I'm sure you can see like a makeup stain on it. I think this is like one of the most flattering tank tops I've ever bought from Princess Polly. It is just this normal tank top, and then it has a little keyhole in the front, like in between your boobs. Cuts out on the sides. It is just so flattering. I think it hits you in all the right places. I just can't get enough. I needed a little bit more white tank tops that were not like way too cropped, you know? Me and white tank tops, we have a long relationship, a long loved relationship. Other white top that I got is stunning. Again, so flattering. It is this white long sleeve tank, or not tank top, long sleeve top. It is off the shoulder, which is so great and so sexy, but also very classy. And it has this almost like a little bit of see-through material, except the boobs are a little bit see-through. You have to wear like a bra with this for sure, or at least I do. Unless you want to free the nips, that's totally fine. I have to wear a bra with this, but I think it is so flattering. Perfect for the summer. Also, it's perfect for like kind of the in-between when it's like might be a little bit chilly at nighttime. So good, especially with the tan. And then the last tank top is actually a bodysuit, and I have like deodorant stains on it. But we're just gonna ignore that. I'm obsessed with this top because, again, I feel like everything I purchased has just been so flattering on, and I like can't get enough. It is this bodysuit, and it looks like it's like almost like cap sleeves. I don't really know how to explain it. You'll see it on the try on portion of the haul. I literally don't even know. It looks like it's short sleeve, but it's not. It attaches to this like kind of like sweetheart neckline, and yeah, it's just a normal black bodysuit. Again, good for going out. You just can't go wrong with a very flattering black bodysuit. The last thing I got was this dress that I was eyeing. I was like, this is so pretty, and I never really get maxi dresses, but this honestly reminds me of like a Reformation dress. It is black and it has these red flowers. It's just like a slinky dress. It's very cool. It's not too hot, especially, which is good for the summertime. And I'm pretty sure it has a slit somewhere. Yeah, I'm wrong. It doesn't have a slit. I'm planning on wearing this to one of my best friend's engagement party this weekend. So if I do, you will definitely see it on my Instagram and in pictures and stuff like that. So make sure you follow me on there. Okay, that is it for this haul. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you guys utilize my discount code 20ml for 20% off of your purchase at Princess Polly. It's an amazing deal. So make sure you head over there. Everything will be linked in the description as well. All my sizing for each products also is in the description box. So if you have any questions about that, make sure you check the description box. But I love you guys so much. Thank you, Princess Polly, for working with me again in today's video. And I will see you guys all in my next video. Bye.